Before we get into the following video, I just want to give a huge shout out to not only Pluraseg, but his clan Everlasting Power. If it wasn't for these guys, I wouldn't be able to make the video and as well get a Terminator Reactive, right? So thank you guys for lending me this armor, and without further ado, let's get right into it. Yo, how's it going everybody? My name is Rmando, welcome back to another Dead Frontier, everybody. Wow, it's been a minute since we started some gameplay, right? Yeah, we'll get into that real quick. So, first things first, as you can tell, I have an X-Terminator Reactive. It's been the hype of the, you know, the year. Everybody wants one, but you gotta kill 10 Black Leapers, I believe, in order to get the resources, and then you have to spend a million or something, 100 mil, 10 mil, I forgot what it was, it's been a minute. So yeah, my bad, it's 20 mil. Jeez, man, that's a lot of freaking money. But the good thing is you get an armor that has 535 durability compared to my Dusk Reactive, because, well, this is honestly the only best armor I can literally get for cheap, 300 to 300. This thing can take a lot of hits before it honestly breaks, but yeah, it's just a lot of parts. You need the one reactive XT, one reactive blueprints, five reactive parts, and 10 volatile hides. So it's a lot. It's expensive to get, but I want to see if it's worth it or not, and this is why we have the X series, all right, to figure out if these weapons are honestly worth it or not, and if it's, in your judgment, the best weapon you have at the moment. Because these are technically supposed to be free to play. I don't think so. I think you need to be a gold member. Yeah, I think you need to be a gold member. But you can, you know, if you play for a long time and you love looting and you love watching a movie and looting for hours and hours on end, I guess it is worth it getting $8 a month gold membership, because, well, you can get these weapons eventually if you just keep looting non-stop. You're eventually going to get them. But enough talk. Let's just get right into it, guys. Let's see. We have an outpost attack at the moment. So yeah, without further ado, let's go. And like I said, this is basically a series to figure out if it's worth getting the weapons in your opinion or if it's not. I mean, we're just here to figure this out. And I'm just going to quickly take some damage from these guys and then come back out. Let's see here. Okay, do we have enough people to, you know, kind of kill us? Let's see here. Let me see. Oh, God. Okay. I kind of got rusty as heck. All right. So here we go. Let's see how many hits before we you know, take some, a lot of damage in an aggro spike. Woo! Alright, so you can more or less last in a grind battle. I mean, better than my reactives, that's all I gotta say, because geez, but yeah, I mean, if you ever, like, mess up and you get stuck, you can at least survive for at least 2 to 3 seconds, which isn't terrible. Let me just heal up real quick, okay? Give me a second. Alright, so next part is we're gonna see if we can get a, you know, this fatty here to hit us. So see how many hits it can take. Or should we do a long arm? Nah, let's see the fatty, alright? Alright, fatty, come on. So 1, 2, 3. How do you miss? 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, come on, fatty, stop missing. 6. Yo, what? What? 7, 8, 9. So you take, you know, it takes a bit of damage for the armor, but you lose 5 health every time something hits you from this fatty, alright? Here you go. Thank you. But overall, I said 7? 8? Yeah, not bad. I mean, like I said, but is it worth 20 mil, man? And all that extra work? I don't know. But hey, just heal up, try another mob, and yeah, just give me a second here, guys. Alright, so the next thing I want to try out is the dogs. So dogs are really common here in, you know, Sacrinum Bunker. They're just the most annoying and most dangerous, because not only do they have the speed, but yeah, they're just very annoying. Come on, buddy, over here. Alright, so let me see how many bites can it... Oh, great. Spider. Alright, here you go, buddy. So, yeah, come on. Here, boy. Alright. So, bite me once. Ooh, not bad. Bite me twice. Okay, 2. Oh, man. 3. 4. 5. 6. Ooh, so 6 before you actually, you know, break the armor. That's not bad. Okay, that's really not bad. So let's try my reactive. Horrible comparison because it's 300 at 300. But yeah, just give me a second here. All right, buddy. Here we go. Come on. Here we go. 1. Yeah, they do 90 damage. Jeez. 2. 3. Yeah. Oh. So pretty much 3.5. Well, 3.1 hit before they break it. So yeah, compared to the X-Terminator reactive, it's not bad. It's really good. So yeah, like 3 hits, 3.2. I must count it as 3.2, but I mean, compared to 6 hits, that's an extra 3 hits that you can take before it just, you know, crumble. So not only that, but it doesn't take away much, you know, health when you get hit from a dog because of the armor. So it's not bad. It's not terrible. It's not terrible at all. Alright, so let's test the reactive against a leaper. Let's do it. Alright, guys, so we got some flaming, fleshing hounds, whatever. Yeah, see, there's the little guys. Oh, I think I can kill them there. Oh, damn, there you are. So these guys should be rather interesting because, well, not only do they hit hard, but they're fast. In other words, it's what the armor's supposed to be intended for. If there's a boss you can't fight because of their speed, this is where the armor comes in. The armor will act obviously as a protective barrier. Not only that, but keep you alive for as long as it can before you inevitably fall and die. Okay? This X series is supposed to be about, are they worth it? And in this case, I'm not too sure. I'm trying to keep one alive so then we can test it out. Because honestly, these guys, when I do my free-to-play series, are going to be annoying to kill. The only thing I can think of is just trap him like, oh, not like that. Oh my god. Okay, see? See? The armor kept me alive, but it did like how much? Jesus, almost close to 200 damage. Yeeks. So this thing can only take 3 hits from this thing, just judging by the math alone. Let's see if I can trap him real quick. I don't think it's going to work, but hey, I have some guys here. Okay, you sons of guns, I hired you for money, all right? Help me kill these things. Go, go, go. kill it. Yeah, I love this gun, by the way. This gun is so good. Hey, man, I thought y'all had some knockback weapons. What is this? Oh, no. Oh, no, bros. Dude, the thing is, I love the dust mag, man. I wish I had the X one. That one's so good, too. This place is dangerous. Let's get out of here. Come on, go. I'm doing like a nub. Yeah, don't play like I'm doing, guys. I'm just trolling right now. But yeah, it's a good way to test it out, though, trolling, because as you can see, I got hit twice, and I still have 172 health left and 211 armor, so I can still take one hit, which isn't terrible. So I'm good. Oh, whoops. I right-clicked by accident. All right, buddies. This shouldn't take long. I'm only doing 53 damage. I thought I was doing 72. Does it vary on zombie? No, 53. The one recommendation I can give you with these guys is just circle them, all right? You can lose the aggro first if you want to do that, but... Yeah, you gotta waste a bit of stamina. I'm kinda not doing that at the moment. I'm just trying to hit them on. Like, I really don't care anymore. I'm just trolling. But it's a serious video, so let's try to focus on the damage at hand. Oh, damn. Oh, no, this one got trapped last time. Oh, my God. I'm trolling too much, bros. I gotta stop doing that. No, look at these dogs. Dude, they're humongous. Sheesh. I forgot that my accuracy is kind of bunged right now. And I'm like, why am I not hitting straight on so much? Yeah, I kind of lowered my accuracy for the sake of reloading. And then I regret it? Nope. Reloading is the best. Don't add me. I used to think reloading was buns. But now that I have it, so good. So good. Look at this. Boom! Let's go. The only bad thing with this gun is it's very expensive to maintain, man. I think a box of 12.7 right now is like 11k. So, yikes. So every time you use a whole freaking set of ammo, you're spending around, what, 80k for per fight? That's not really resourceful. Alright, I'm gonna use the pistol. Boom, 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 boom. I think that one died. Did that one die? No idea. I think it died. Yeah, he died. Oh, another one died. I didn't know that. Wait, how did he die? I didn't even remember killing him there. Whatever. Come on, buddy. Okay, his fire went out. There's another dog. I know there's another dog. Where is he? There's always another dog. Boom! You thought you had me, huh? I bet you guys were like, yo, Armando! It's not gonna happen. I'm too old for that stuff. Alright, so first loot. Oh! Okay, we still got 3 more. Alright, come on. Give me something sexy. Alright, so Armando, I need you to recover your energy as much as you can, please. Oh, great. Alright, so here we go. Second loot. Never mind. I saw a gun and I got excited for a second there. Alright, next up. Let's go. Let's get this. Yo, get away from me, you fatty. Oh, no. Two fatties. Damn, sweeper? For real? I mean, the cycle did end, so I can't really imagine it being good at this point. Yeah, no. Alright. Let's go back to the outpost real quick. But first things first. Oh, Leaper Express. Yo, you Leaper, what are you doing? There you go. Alright. Alright guys, so that concludes the video of the X-Terminator Reactive. Quite frankly, so I'm a little disappointed because, well, I mean, it does do its job, alright? You have an armor that has, what, 535 out of 535, and it gets 90% damage absorption. So it's not overall that horrible, alright? Compared to, obviously, the Black Dusk Reactive, it's just a little bit more beefed up, alright? But then, of course, you have things like the X-Dusk Reactive, you know, which has 450 durability and 95 damage absorption. Yes, it's low by 85 points, but you know, they're only worth 5 mil each, alright? So, let's see. You can either A, you know, kill 10 volatile leapers, get the reactive parts, get the reactive XT, and get the reactive blueprints. Not only that, but you have to spend 20 mil on, you know, on crafting it. Or, you can try and win, you know, TPK or TS and get 5 of these guys. I'm sorry, 4 of these guys instead. I mean, eh? But yes, I'm comparing apples to oranges because in one, you can either get through winning TPK or TS or reaching the high level, or this one, you can just kill 10 volatile leapers, you know, and get all the necessary resources to craft it. Or you can just get this, which you can get a level 220, but again, these are really difficult to get. I've been playing for so long to finally get to this point in the game, but yeah. I mean, you also have things like the Tatakao Reactive, which, you know, is honestly the more or less a good free-to-play armor. It has 390 durability, but it does have 85% damage absorption, so it's a little lower, underneath the Tatakao X-Terminator Reactive. So it's just very hard to say, all right? And this is 3.2 mil, so you can pretty much buy 6 of these instead of paying 20 mil for one armor. So it's a lot. It's really up to the player if it's worth, you know, getting either this sexy-looking armor or buying 6 of these, or buying the Dust Reactive, which are the people that got you the high, you know, levels, buy the X Dust Reactive. Personally, me, if I was high, you know, max level, I would just honestly buy, you know, 5 of these, all right? I'm sorry, 4 of these, and just call it a day, because, you know, it's just 85 under the X Terminator Reactive, you know? It's really not that bad. But, yeah, guys, this is it for the video. I hope you enjoy. Again, thank you to the clan and to the player that lent me this. It's been, you know, an awesome thing to test out. Like I said, it's a very sexy looking armor. You know, if this was in real life and I saw a man walking with this armor, I'd be kind of intimidated because damn, this is really nice. But yeah, this is Rmando signing out. I'll see you guys very soon. Sorry for not uploading as much. Just been busy. You don't guys want to hear that anymore, but you guys know. But yeah, Rmando signing out. See you guys next time. Take it easy. Bye.